I see it in your eyes all the time. We could be in Paris or in Spain, in the bathroom on a plane. Girl, I bet you glad you came. You know I'ma make you moan. I'ma make you moan. We could be in Sydney or Vancouver, in the backseat of an Uber. Girl, the way that I maneuver, you know I'ma make you moan.
Hello, welcome back to yet another video. Before getting into any of this, Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Welcome 2022. 2022, yeah, like 2021 kahan nikal gaya pata hi nahi chala. It just felt like 2022 has ended, 2020 has ended, but actually 2021 has ended. Like, I don't know, can we just club 2020 and 2021 because it was just the same. Still locked in the house. That's what happened in these 2 years. It just felt like 1 year as a whole. And again, just back to the whole drill.
We hope that this year goes nice. We hope that everything opens up. We hope that Omicron doesn't freak us out and we are back to normal as soon as possible.
So having said that, happy New Year once again. And yeah, since it's New Year, we have to make, or I had to make, a New Year special video. What a wonderful world. We have this tradition, you know, ki every year at the like 30th or 31st go, we write resolutions ki matlab what we want to achieve. But this time it is a little different because Swapnil is not at home. He has gone to Pune for his kickboxing nationals. If you follow me on Instagram or you have my WhatsApp number, you must have seen, you must be knowing that Swapnil won a bronze medal in national level, that's in kickboxing, by the way, who won it. So he's not here, we miss him, but he's in a better place. So this time we don't have the tradition of sitting together and all, but we got that. We can do it together, you know. So this is my diary. It had to be green. It had to be green. Okay, so I'm using this diary since 2020 and 2021 we read him. And I still have like these many pages for 2021, so 2022. So you can see how like yes, diary 3 years chalegi. Mostly 4 years bhi chal sakti hai. I have no idea. Okay, so talking about 2021 ki resolutions. Oh, I put tick marks. Oh no, shoot. Okay. Anyway, so this is the page 2021 resolution. I put it here so you can have a close up. Okay. So first thing. If you see the corner, for some reason I wrote 5,000 in my bank account. Mere purse mein bhi I have 700. That works. Actually, hua kya tha? I had in mid 2020, I got inspired in, you know, self dependency and this and all of that. And I did many things, you know, like I tried dance classes, but for some reason I ended up making them free. Started YouTube, but obviously the monetization wasn't really well. So I don't know, I just felt like, you know, I should earn at least something and 5,000 next year mein, so that was the plan. But obviously I have only 700, that too my pocket money, so that's my parents' money, so it's not mine, so not work. Next, the first thing is minimum 8 hours of serious study daily. Okay, by the time 2021 started, I was in my 10th standard. So it was very obvious for me to make this resolution of studying for 8 hours seriously because boards eventually go in, but I had to prepare, right? And I put a tick because sincerely, I swear to God, last 3-4 months, I have studied so much hard. And I have studied so much in the 10th, and I did work, and I just felt like a free bird, and I'm still in the free bird zone. This is one thing that happened to me. If I didn't have 10th, I was seriousness only feeling it. And then we are on this board, it's a little difficult. But anyway, then no compromise, obviously. Like, there are many distractions, like YouTube. Instagram मैंने बंद ही कर दिया था, बंद नहीं था, use करना account था. YouTube was addiction and YouTube Insta बंद हो गया ना, I got this thing Google News. That's just I want something, you know, I'm this full Bollywood girl, I need to know everything. So I tried and I partially succeeded, like it was not that bad, like I'm addicted, I'm nothing like that. So it was 96% in 10 boards दिया ही नहीं तो 96% कहाँ से आएंगे. I eventually got 92%. So, वो भी ठीक है, मतलब fine. Next is complete the 10th book. Now, this 10th book means read. So I also wrote a blog about it, about my 10 books that I read, and yeah, that was successful. My 10th book was Mrs. Funny Bones by Mithil Khanna, and I did it. For a beginner like me, it's not a bad start. And now I'm still on my 11th book, and mera 11th book khatam ho jayega kal parso tak. So after that, after papers, so ye jo hai na, the thing uske niche is like after the 10th thing what I'm gonna do. First is blogs and YouTube. So I started YouTube after my 10th standard May 2021, and resumed the blogging, which I did in 10th also, and I resumed it. So it's I put a tick because obviously we are making a video, guys. I'm already there. So I did it. Second is affordable fashion. I tried my bit. I was, 10th May. I now feel like a grown-up. Because 10th ke pehle, 10th ke time pe, I felt that I can do everything. I can do cooking. I can do cooking or food blogging. I can do fashion. I can do tutorials. I can do sit-down videos. I can tell about my experiences, my stories. I can teach dance. I can do everything. I just wanted to have everything. And it's not bad to have everything. It's not bad to crave for the whole cake. But sometimes one has to be on a realistic mood. And it should not be ki main ye sab karne ke chakkar mein kuch aur chhod rahi, which is rather more important to me. So that's what happened, And next is events plus NGO. Okay, so this was very long. Bolte na aage ki soch jo maine bola ki main sab karna chahti thi. So it was ki mujhe events karne the. I love doing events, hosting them. Like mujhe mil gaya tha ek mentor who would help me and take me in the events, but lockdown ho gaya. But I was hoping ki 2021 mein ho jayega, but nahi hua. We are back to the same drill. So I'll write this events thing again now. Because kya karu? And the plus NGO, public experiments and civil service in a whole means that I wanted to do something like maybe visit an orphanage, maybe I'm very attracted towards the sex education part of it. So I'm very excited, and still I'm very excited to do it. But I also am aware that I'm not that known and not capable to speak about it right now because I'm a student. I'm hoping to start it after my 12th and make it huge. After probably I'm a doctor or something and maybe do a special, I don't know. Okay, so that next is actor prepared school. I was dying to do it. You know I'm actor Anupam Kher's student. You must have seen the video. So actor prepared ka course karna tha mujhe, and maine video mein bola ki I'm still waiting for that opportunity because it's online and it's very tedious for me. So maybe future mein agar mujhe koi mera senior college lag gaya aajubaju Santa Cruz ke, I'll do it. And start dancing. So it was a pretty good resolution. I mean, if I earn from dancing, nahi hota tha. But start dancing, I put a tick. I took 4 to 5 online classes in 5 choreographies I taught on Google Meet for 2 months. So that's not a bad start. And I started dancing. Like pura 10th, I stopped dancing. Like if you know me, I love dancing. I started learning choreographies, I started putting my steps. I recently did a dance on what? Lal Ghagra. So obviously I'm not showing it here, but I am doing it. So that's good. Next is pageant. Now I put a tick here because I desperately wanted to take part in team pageants, and I did. So again, I told it in my last video, I'm telling it here also. If you want a story time about my pageant story and what happened and why I'm not there and whatever, so let me know. I'm telling it again, okay? So I put a tick because I tried. I got slipped. I'll not say anything here. I did something. If you want to know, let me know, okay? So pageant ho gaya. Next is public speaking. I don't know why I put a tick here. Public speaking comes inside the NGO sex education part only. So urban permission form, I researched kiya and it is for 18 plus. Next year I'll turn 18, so I'll do it. Because obviously, why not? Next is guitar. Actually, guitar ko thoda sa flexible bana dete hain. Let's make it uke. I want to learn uke and kuch to seekhna hai yaar. Mera bhai, he plays tabla, he plays kickboxing, he's a scholar, he's handsome. He doesn't dance, that's one thing. But theek hai, tabla baja leta hai. Kickboxing mein, he's a national champion now. And why am I talking about him so much? So I also want to learn something in music. Like my name is connected to music. Sainika means flute, so it's music. I don't want to learn flute, but I'll surely do something, right? Guitar is a uke. I'll try uke maybe after my 12th. Then फैन पेज लाइक हाउ व्हाई इन द वर्ल्ड डिड आई थिंक कि मुझे ये सब झमेले में टाइम मिल जाएगा फैन पेज चलाने के लिए. आई डोंट आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन मेकिंग फैन पेज एनीमोर. एंड इवन इफ आई मेक लाइक आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी आई वुड मेक इट फॉर रिद्वी शाह. इफ यू डोंट नो हर जस्ट गो ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड टाइप अबाउट रिद्वी and I would make a fan page for her. Then learn a Southern Indian language and I did. I'm still learning, obviously. Khatam nahi hua. I started learning Telugu. I know some words like Namaskaram, Putting Crochet, Shubhangshalo. Okay, I forgot some words. Shubhodayam, Shubhasayantram, Dayachesi, all of that. So I'm in the process. Not even in the first level yet. It's just basics. And beyond everything, नीचे 11th 12th के लिए साइंस करना था कर लिया, कर रहे हैं, प्रिपरेशन फॉर नीट कर रहे हैं, नो बसे विरार डन. दिस इज वर्क फर्स्ट थिंग. मतलब मैंने मेरे पेरेंट्स को बोल दिया मुझे कॉलेज बसे के बाहर जाना है, बसे विरार के बाहर, नॉट इवन नाइनगांव साइड आल्सो, लाइक आई वांट टू बी इन प्रॉपर बॉम्बे. सो दैट हैपेंड. आई हैव माय कॉलेज इन बोरीवली, सो आई फील लाइक यस अब मैं बोलती हूँ मुंबई की. This was my 2021 ki resolution. By far I have done. Jo nahi hue complete. It's not that I didn't try or didn't do it. I obviously couldn't do it. Like I have a legit reason kyun nahi kar paya. Baaki sab to maine kar liya. So I'm proud of myself for reaching the end of 20, an existing, you know, 2021. Let's make this as a thing ki agle saal when we meet on the new year, I'll tell you about my resolutions for this coming year. So this is going to be fun. So thank you so much for coming this far. And thank you so much. Wishing all of you a very happy new year and a merry Christmas, which is obviously gone. But yeah, it suits good, right? Okay, so happy new year. Be safe. Sada danga masti mat karo. Thank you so much for listening to my rant and rave. Do subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to spark like you own this universe. You own this universe. Bye! What a wonderful world.